Welcome to the opening fixture of this season's UEFA Europa League. Hello and welcome to the San Siro here in Milan, home to both AC Milan and Internazionale, and the venue for the 2016 Champions League final. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
So the central characters bask in the pre-match atmosphere as the anthem rings out. What we believe to be the two lineups. That gets things running. Now it's Higuain. Calhanoglu. He's got the ball glued to his feet. He's had a shot! Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off. Need to be taken, though.
Rodriguez positions himself well and cuts it out. Bonaventura, Higuain plays it out to the wing. Really good feet. It's anyone's ball. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Fetfatsidis with the ball through.
And it's Fetfatsidis.
And the flag has stayed down.
Rodriguez
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. He'll hit it! Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Yeah, early stages, I know, Peter, but there's a show of forward thrust here. They're oozing belief. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
That's been repelled. Here comes another. It's one! Goal! Milan! And Milan have the lead! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly for Milan City.
Milan draw first blood here.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Played back in. Looks to slip it through. It's one!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Fetfatsidis. Forward it goes.
Calhanoglu goes looking.
Tries a through ball. Now the pass. And the finish!
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
And the shot! A great save, real class.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Now it's Guero.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Higuain, Çalhanoğlu, Souza!
The first 45 minutes are up. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal.
Frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Milan head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Milan carrying a one-goal lead.
There. Goal kick's been given. Passes it through. This is promising.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And he's been judged offside. Yaya Touré,
looks like a good ball through,
timely intervention.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this, it really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it, this is what they have to do.
Çalhanoğlu passes it through, chip through. Gets it upfield, done very well to intervene. Tries lifting it over.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Guero.
Olympiacos are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Suso tries a through ball. Managed to get it away. Is it in? In the day, game over surely.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Olympiacos can make their change now with a break in play. Milan take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Looks to slip it through,
and it's got through.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Kessier. Calabria. Bonaventura
cutting down that right flank. Tries to dink it in. Can he score? Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone.
Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Your reflections then, Jim.
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group match. Instead, they can take great confidence now from a very good victory.